Hello, my name is Logan, and I'm an industrial and manufacturing engineering student at the FAMU-FSU College of Engineering, and this is how I engineered my success. So I have a job waiting for me after I graduate at an aerospace defense contractor at a company called L3, where I essentially work with their continual improvement department, doing all sorts of improvement activities while we try to revamp our entire enterprise resource planning system. So one of my most rewarding endeavors here at the college was through an organization called the Institute of Industrial and Systems Engineers, where they offered a Six Sigma course through their organization. I was able to take the course, get the certification, and when I went to start applying for internships over the summer, all of my employers lit up when they saw that I had a Six Sigma certification on my resume. And that was the key for me to get into the door, to have all the conversations, to get all the job opportunities for me in my summer internships.